国际刑警组织通缉的，已经发出了这个红色通缉令的犯罪嫌疑人。那么他所说这话，你愿意信，那是你的事儿，我们是不相信的。
You're saying the Chinese government had no involvement whatsoever in the stopping of that interview, is that correct?
It was reported that the Chinese embassy reached out to VOA and contacted them directly and asked them not to air the interview with Ba Wangui. So is that not the case? Can you confirm that?
VOA 自己都没问这问题，你那么感兴趣啊？第一个问题，我们已经说郭文贵是一个被国际刑警组织通缉的，已经发出了这个红色通缉令的犯罪嫌疑人。那么他所说这话，你愿意信，那是你的事儿，我们是不相信的。第二问题，关于这个国际刑警组织对他发出红色通缉令，你相信国际刑警组织它是一个已经有百年历史的，这个而且呢是拥有了190个成员国，世界第二大政府间国际组织，对于这样一个国际组织，它的形式我们认为是严肃的。至于第三个问题，这好像跟中方没有什么关系。
Just another follow-up, just to, again, it's a point of clarification on a question that was already answered before. The question regarding the VOA interview that was stopped in is this right? Am I right in assuming that you're saying the Chinese government had no involvement whatsoever in the stopping of that interview? Is that correct?
刚才我想 VOA 记者已经问了这个问题，我刚才已经很清楚地回答了这个问题了。下一问题。
AFP. I have two questions. The first one is just following up on the previous question. It was reported that the Chinese embassy reached out to VOA and contacted them directly and asked them not to air the interview with Ba Wangui. So is that not the case? Can you confirm that?
VOA 自己都没问这问题，你那么感兴趣啊？
So the second question, sorry, is a clarification about a question that was asked yesterday. Donald Trump told the Wall Street Journal that during his meeting with Xi Jinping in Mar-a-Lago, Mr. Xi told him that Korea was once part of China. Did Mr. Xi say that?
我建议你下次这个你可以这个可能问一下，因为昨天实际上我已经昨天前天我已经回答过这个问题了。现在有些舆论说这个韩国民众有些担忧，我已经说了不大可不必担忧。中美两国元首在海湖庄园会晤期间确实就半岛问题，刚才我说了，进行了长时间的深入的充分的一些探讨和沟通，有关情况我们都已经及时的发布了。下一个问题。